The Caddy California at launch will be available with two TDI engines, with output of 75 PS and 122 PS. The efficiency of the TDI engines is further improved by the Caddy California's new exterior design. The drag coefficient value has been reduced to 0.3. The Caddy California will also be available with all-wheel drive 4Motion. Caddy have a new fold-out bed. With the cup springs and a high-quality mattress, its construction provides the same high level of sleeping comfort as the beds in the T6.1 California. Measuring 1980 by 1070 mm, the bed is very big. Folded up, it reduces to a third of its length and sits compactly about the boot space. The new optional mini kitchen consists of two pull-out parts. Integrated in a top part is a single-hub gas cooker, inclusive of windshield and handy shelf. The bottom pull-out part contains a cutlery tray and a further storage space for cooking utensils and provisions. The Caddy California can as an option be configured with a large panoramic sunroof. At night, the 1.4 square meters glass roof opens up a view of the stars and by day floods the interior with light. Volkswagen has further enhanced the practical storage bag system on the rear side windows, which can take items with a weight of up to 5 kg on each side. The curtain system has also been further perfected. Another new feature, a new modular tent system, which can be connected to the Caddy California. As it's freestanding, it is a tent system that can also be used separately without the Caddy. If desired, the tent can be extended by adding a sleeping cabin. It increases the size of the living space in a such way that enough room is created on a pitch for a family and all their camping gear. Two people sleep in this case in Caddy California and two in the new tent. New ventilation openings with integrated fly screen for driver and front passenger door optimize the climate in a living space on campsites.